Hello there, Internet. My name is White Dragons, and welcome back to Village Incorporated, where the software just seems to mess with me all the time. So, that being said, let's get started with what we've been up to while you've been away. Well, for starts, we did complete a couple of quests, which were kind of important, and I should have done it on camera, but it just needed to be done. This mod pack is going to be like one of those mod packs where you just grind out everything and then you're going to have to show everything because it's completely boring to show you all the grinding. So the first one that we were on, this one we last left off, which was Infested Leaves, which you just basically make yourself a crook. You take the worm, you put it in the, you just put it on the leaf. I have one here somewhere. And these guys, the silkworms. You throw them on the leaf and you start generating infested leaves, or infected leaves, or whatever you want to call it. And when you use the crook on it, you break it, you get the worms, and you get the string, which was where this came in, where you needed string to create the sieve. The sieve is pretty easy to make, it's just 4 and 2 sticks, but this thing, you need a full box of string for it. So that was pretty easy to do, and we got 8 pieces of iron, 64 gravel, and the magnum torch. Now, the way I got the gravel was pretty easy. If you get yourself some cobblestone and you make yourself a hammer, which the hammer is made with 2 cobblestone and 2 sticks, just like that. And I don't want to waste a lot of time here, so just put 2 down, and then you just take your hammer, you just break the blocks. And you get gravel. It's amazing! Woo! Technology! Anyways, so yeah, that's how I got that one completed. And the magnum torch, I think that's 64 blocks all the way around. My god, it rains so much! Anyways, this little bad boy does amazing things. Anyways, also this is what the infested leaves look like. Creepy, right? This gentleman right here is a trader who just happened to spawn outside the walls, which is we are completely walled in, well, semi-walled in, and he gives us Amia Stone, he will despawn. I'm going to try something as well. Amia Stone doesn't really do anything. I don't get it. I don't know what it's for. It really doesn't make any sense to me, but whatever. He's here, and he's got something special because I can't give him the next one, so it's, it won't let me click to the next one. So, what I really want to do is take a name tag, and you can create them by using pretty much any type of slime ball, some string, and paper. Problem is, this paper is made out of sugarcane. I ain't got no sugar cane, so this guy may despawn on me or whatever. But if I give him a name, he may not despawn. So, there you go. There's that. Also, we went into some AggieCraft, or I think I said it right. Regular wheat, you just right-click and it'll pop out like that. But with the crop sticks, this is crop sticks, you just get the wheat. You don't actually get the seeds. Just get receive wheat. Same thing with the carrots. You just get carrots, you don't get the seeds, so you don't have to replant over and over and over and over. So I'll probably be doing something with this off camera. Did get a pumpkin from sitting dirt, so that was interesting. It was all hell. Just so dramatically awesome watching it on camera. So that's where we got these from, and then we got the magnum torch and all that. And then it opened up these two, which was food, which, you know, we have wheat already, we have carrots already, and we have pumpkins from sieving dirt, and I just need to sieve dirt again to get melons, and I ain't exactly sure how I'm supposed to get apples just yet, because the regular way, putting an oak sapling and a red apple, they just don't work for some reason. I don't know why. The next one is going to be this one, which was the iron chest and leggings. And we get a bow and a chandelier. Hey, shut up, noise. I'm trying to talk here. The bow can be made very easily. The chandelier is just extra non-spawnage and light. So we may wait on that one. But those two are basically blocking us from continuing on. Nothing else is open. Kind of poopy, in my opinion. Very, very poopy. So, let's take a look at the mine real quick, and then we'll talk about what my sword looks like. The mine shaft is pretty weird. I was mining down, and I fell. And I fell down there, and died a lot. But as you can see, the world did not generate any of the regular stuff. It generated all the weird stuff, but not all the regular stuff. So, I'm not gonna go down there. It's too bad. It's just too bad. Rains are really ridiculous, if I didn't say that before. I guess that's the AggieCraft or whatever. The magma torch does stop a lot of monsters from coming about. So sometimes I'll break it and then just go out and fight, and that's how we got the sword. To have fury on it. So that was pretty cool. All this stuff here is just from sithing. So that's pretty, stones you can actually use to throw at things. See? That's just how I've been actually attracting monsters. I'll come over here to the wall, which we're completely walled in for this area. So like there'll be a monster over there and I'll be like, hey! Throw it at him and they'll be like, hey! And then, we battle. I thought I could make dirt out of these barrels, and apparently I can't because they're just effective for collecting water. Unless I could put... Nope. Okay, so what else? Like I said, this pack is not going to be one of those ones you can show off a lot, like, Minecraft Infinity Evolved, something like that. It's going to be pretty hard to do. Oh, I'm also not doing a lot of these things because if I create them, they may not manually be detected if they take damage or something. So I'm being very careful there. I can't take that frame anymore. Okay, that's much better. I haven't gone anywhere else really. I've just been like trying to get this. I thought I could collect water out of this, but the water tank, that's great. The water tank just collects water and then you can feed it out to your, oh wow, it's grew again, it's pretty cool. You can feed it out to your crops. So we're gonna work on that off camera as well, but I have not explored any of these. I don't even know what these are. So I'm gonna be very interested to see what these are. And I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of all of this because it's not necessary anymore for the time being. And I want an experiment real quick. I want to see something. I want to see fish. Can we make a fishing pole? It says we can make a fishing pole. So what I'm thinking is I can substitute my food source with a fishing pole, which would be kind of good. Here's the worms, by the way. The little silkworms, you can't hardly see the damn bastards. But they're there. So let me see. Can I get rid of any of this stuff in my inventory? No. Okay. So I need two sticks. Is that correct? Two sticks? No. Yes, two sticks. Alright. So it's like this. And then the strings like this. No? Where is it? Oh, I need three sticks. My bad. Three sticks. Got your shit right. There we go. Alright, and because it's nighttime, I really can't do anything. There's nothing I'll check. So there's no durability issue on this thing. So I'm thinking is if I kind of go out here with it, maybe? Will I see bubbles, maybe? Yeah, I know it's raining and all. Will I see bubbles? Yes, I will see bubbles. What the hell is that? Fish case. Open it to receive rewards and hauling experience. What? Open this bitch up. It won't let me open it. Wait, what? Where'd he go? Oh. Finger fish, in addition to reducing hunger. Ooh. Ooh, there'd be eight of them too. So I may do this for a little while too, where I have to substitute, like, food and whatnot for fishing. So that would be kind of nice because there's a couple little things. Ooh, what is that? Treasure box! Grants 5 random gems when used. Get out of here. Oh man, I may have struck gold with this. I didn't even think that fishing would do any good. Oh my god. Oh, stop running. It's a miracle. Let's see. What did we get? We got copper coins, which is always. Oh, and a bottle of enchantment. Look at there. All from fishing. Let's try this again. See what else we can get. Freaking slimes. Yeah, the magnet torch doesn't affect slimes. I guess slimes are neutral, maybe? I don't know. Here. Take my bait.
Take my bait. Come on, you know you want to. Eat my hook.
Come on. Come on. Come on, give me some. Come on. Come a little closer. Give me that. Oh, it's just regular fish that time. Maybe. Maybe it has something to do with one of the gods like, that I can normally get stuff from, maybe? I don't know. Hit I for skills. I'm gonna hit I eventually. We'll see what that does. Come on. Come on. You know you want to. You know you want to. Come on. Come on, little guy. Come on. Come on. There we go. Oh, sweet. Another treasure. Fish cakes. Ooh. Limefish. Heals for 1.0 hearts when eaten. Get out of here. I found myself some food that will heal me. Oh, yeah. Oh, pumpkins are growing super quick. The pumpkins grow in like weird spots, too. It's weird. So, that's perfect. All right. Well. With nothing going on, really, without monsters being around, which, you know, I'm happy about. There's nothing really else to talk about. So, yeah, there you go. Pretty much that's it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Likes and comments greatly appreciated. You saw what the update is. Didn't want to make it too long, since the first episode was like 30 minutes or something like that. So, you like my hat? It's a pretty good hat, huh? Could have had a freaking Luigi hat, but Minecraft decided not to give it to me. No! Anyways, also all this armor is off of enemies, except for the chain mail piece, chest piece. It's still the original. So, anyways, remember anything in the background, music, comments, talking, weird noises, and burps are probably not me. They are probably something coming off of TV. So please do remember that everything we do here is free. This is a hobby. You're not making any money off of this, so leave a comment down below if you liked it. If you don't, if you did, leave a dot. If you didn't, leave a dot. If you didn't like it, leave a dislike. If you liked it, hit the like button. I'm not going to force you to do anything you don't want to do, so thank you so much for watching, and goodbye!